Sunday, 272016. This is Queen's Road, Block 3. And Toa Payoh Vets has set up a new surgery called Toa Payoh Vets at Queen's Veterinary Surgery at Block 3, Queen's Road 02155, Singapore 26003. And this is the clinic, which has not been started yet. And the operating hours are by appointment only, Monday to Friday 1 p.m. to 9 p.m. and Saturday, Sunday, public holidays, 1 p.m. 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. The telephone numbers are 6475-0038-9668-6468 to book your appointment. The name of the clinic, Toa Payoh Vets at Queen's Veterinary Surgery, and the focus is on dogs, cats, guinea pigs, hamsters, rabbits and turtles. The address is Block 3, Queen's Road 02155, Singapore 260003. Presently, there are two veterinary surgeons. One is Dr. Singh Kong Yen. Who is a consultant vet for Royal Asia Veterinary Surgery in Yangon. This is Block 4, Queen's Road, and this is Block 3, Queen's Road, and you have this Queen's Veterinary Surgery being set up now. As you can see, obviously Block 4, Queen's Road. Now, many of the old generation will know about Westlake, which is a very famous and popular restaurant. And this is Block 3. Open space, sports and physiology. There is. Park your car below and walk up the steps here. There's a lift further down on the left, ground floor. And so as you walk in, past Barry to the left, there's Queen's Veterinary Surgery. Not open yet, as at 27 February 2016, Saturday. Today is Saturday, 5 p.m. Queen's Veterinary Surgery. new clinic, new veteran surgery. With plenty of car parks available at the basement level. It's in District 10, near the Holland Road. Outside is Farrer Road Subway, MRT. Just 1 minute walk away is Farrer Road MRT. And it is a new clinic which has not opened yet. Queen's Veterans Surgery, February 27, 2016, Singapore.